Let's begin this examination of timeless universal love and the questions that arise in the pursuit thereof. How I wish a simple explanation could reveal the path of pure delight, but love is blind and cast in shadows, and I am lost without your light. So here I stand in your illumination and attempt to open wide my heart, for only fear and self-deception could ever hold us apart. My approach may be outdated, but true love will always be sincere. It's the flush that follows Cupid's arrow and the wish that you were near.
Thank you. best seem my thing to see, to hear, to touch, to kiss, to die with thee again in sweetest seem my thing. Come again that I may cease to mourn through thy unkind disdain.
With you to stretch and more.
roots that spread apart so leaves can fall and growth can start again. I knew right off that you one, two, Glide the oars, upon the air. Little hands in ours are folded, gently nestling there. Not a sweeter note of music sings the morning lark that is heard when lips are meeting, kissing in the dark. That is heard when lips are meeting, kissing in the dark. Let us bless the golden hours with no eyes to mark, that we pass among the maidens kissing in the dark. That we pass among the maidens kissing in the dark. Thank you. stay.